It looks like an orchestra conductor is wearing headphones.